Indiana middle school championship game between 20-2 Norwell and 15-2 Blackhawk. No relation to the guys from the highlights before. First quarter, Brandon Logan gets the floater to fall for Blackhawks. First points of the game. Still in quarter number one, Norwell's Cade Shelton beyond the arc for three. He's got it. Norwell not afraid to let that thing fly. Ladonis Clopton picking up a handful of assists in the first half. This one to Javion Lewis for three. Lewis finishes with 22 points and the game's MVP. Blackhawk picks up the win over Norwell 55-40.